To me, a vocation in ministry means being a voice to and for all of those who cannot or have not yet found their voice, to those who have been told that they do not have a voice or that they do not belong, yet still longs for spiritual community and wants someone to tell them that they are not broken, that society is broken, and that they are welcome here, just as they are, sacred and holy.